can see the volcano just up ahead.
Let us know if you run into trouble, or better yet, don't run into trouble. That will be easy.
Closer.
Status update on the town. Goons still sleeping in. Just thought I'd tell you.
Yep, the volcano is just over this ledge. Let me tell you, it is quite an impressive rock formation. We made it. There's the entrance.
Ourselves a big old problem. The goo's draining into the center of the planet. If we don't plug that train, the pressure's gonna cause the whole place to break apart.
Consider it done.
I got a bad feeling about this. So, what do you think? Clog the volcano and save the planet?
I've been thinking. What if we caved in the ceiling to plug up the volcano? Bet if you knock down those pillars, this whole place would cave in.
This is going well. One less thing to worry about.
Enough stalling. We gotta get this volcano plugged up and get out of here.
Commission and one planet saved.
The Star Command jetpack is now available. Rocket across the landscape with lightning speed. It's what every Space Ranger needs. Ready for immediate delivery.
The way you think. thing.
Way to go, my
Thank
friend.
You.
And it looks like we don't need the force field generator anymore. I'll meet you back in the city. The Space Ranger's work is never done.
Nice work, my friend. The aliens would be really happy to know their planet isn't going to explode anytime soon. You know, you really ought to get yourself a jetpack. Hey, Rex, can you hear me? Beam in another toy shop to our coordinates.
Sure, Ham.
Well, I guess our work here's done. I'm gonna head back to the city.
Save my friend and return him. A hero, my eternal gratitude is yours.
Ah.
simulation whenever you want.
Researchers are studying the effects of goo to see if they can use it to defend their colony. Think you could give them a hand with their field experiments?
Not a challenge?
There are special clumps of pink goo. We must research them.